Oh no, yeah, I just entered the spiders.
Fucking maze.
Oh god.
Oh, you can disable the spiders in the menu if you have arachnophobia. That's pretty nice of them.
Yeah.
I'm not that scared of spiders.
Nah, I'm gonna keep it on. Oh, okay.
I know in the legal company, when you have arachnophobia, if you enable it, it's like,
yeah.
It like just says spider on the enemy instead of showing them as a spider. it's just a big red text.
Dude, where are we?
Whoa.
This is sick.
Hmm?
So what are we gonna see down here, man?
I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Oh, big guys.
Mm-hmm. I keep thinking circle is the dodge.
If you don't drop down, you can't hurt the enemies.
How do you throw them into a thing? Oh, there we go. Never mind.
I got it. Jesus. Oh, look at this freaking triangle.
I know, right? Oh, look at them things flying into it.
You think those are all vampires or what?
Oh, that's going to go crazy if it is. I think it's them bug things. Oh! Oh, bugs.
Oh, that is so satisfying. One tapped all of them.
We need to leave the shadows. Once our veil of secrecy is lifted, we won't.
You hear this dude talking?
Yeah.
We might be more powerful.
Dude, that gate is crazy. Oh, it's upside down cross. Oh god. Whoa! Oh, yep. Cool, dude.
Not another one of these guys.
Yeah, it's a man bat.
Whoa.
Oh! What do I do?
Just light him up.
Aw, man, I missed that shot. Damn.
Damn, he does a lot of damage.
I haven't been hit yet!
I got hit because I was trying to do the little kickoff thing on him.
I'm just gonna keep shooting him, man. I'm not gonna go for any close range attacks.
What is this? What is this? Whoa, I don't know what that was.
Aw, oh, crap, people spawned in, man. Come on, reload. Come on. I'm about to get him, bro.
Me too.
I got too many of these things in front of me now.
I'm just gonna focus on them a little bit.
Yeah. They're small enemies anyway. Slow enemies anyway. Oh, I got them! Oh!
Think you could have brought a bigger knife?
Some people Ooh. Get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what
yeah, there ain't no
do?
Point in killing those guys. They just come right back.
Now that is how you shape an explosion. Damn, we're late.
Now at least we won't be going back to the manor empty-handed. I'll be damned. That's a new way to spend taxpayers' money.
Oh, that's cool.
James Harrow.
I executed him.
The
nice.
People's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet
nice.
Paper. Long as he keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpacking session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine.
Oh, crap. Hold
on, Cliff. You ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
All right.